Pakistan has begun the process to finalise a rejoinder in India's plea in the Kulbushan Jadhav case at the ICJ. Now, Pakistan's Attorney General Ashtar Osserv and his team on Friday took stock of India's written arguments filed before the ICJ on September 13. It was the first meeting by Pakistan officials since India filed its memorial. The meeting was also attended by the representatives of Foreign Office and the Ministry of Law and Justice, among other stockholders. The Pakistan officials will also hold weekly meetings in order to review the situation and to finalise Islamabad's appropriate rejoinder to India's argument. And Pakistan has to submit its counter plea till December 13, after which the final proceedings on the Jadhav death row case will begin. Meanwhile, Pakistan's former judge, Tasadduq Hussain Jilani, has also been appointed as an ad hoc judge to lead Pakistan's team at the International Court of Justice.